Hi everyone, welcome back to a new video. Today's video is going to be a review video. So Sugar has recently launched their sheet mask, which indicates that Sugar is also venturing into skincare products, and I was really excited about this launch because I love a lot of products from Sugar. I use a lot of products from Sugar, lip crayon, their kajal, their blush, their eyebrow pencil, I use a lot of it. So I got this one from their official website, which is the Charcoal Patrol Bubble Mask. Honestly, the reason I chose this one is because number one, activated charcoal mask is supposed to be a cleansing mask, and I have never tried a sheet mask that is meant for cleansing. I have tried mostly hydrating and moisturizing mask, and also bubble mask seem to be a very interesting concept for me. I have seen so many videos on Insta, but I have never really tried out, and I don't really know what bubbles are supposed to do to your skin. That's why I took it up. In today's video, I will be trying out the mask and give you a review about the performance. So without further ado, let's get started. But before that, kindly take a moment to subscribe to the channel and tap the bell icon so that you get notified every time I post a new video. Firstly, let's give a big shout out to the packaging. It's so neat and tidy. I feel like the quality of the packaging is better than the Face Shop sheet mask packaging as well. The name is written here prominently, and there are properly listed ingredients like charcoal, green, and grapefruit extract. And behind there is ingredient list and also the pictorial representation of how to use the mask. Over here it describes that what are the things you can expect from this mask. For example, here it is written oxygenates, detoxifies, and a lot more. It also has two slits and the over here, which makes the tearing of the mask easy, which I think all the sheet masks have. So that is all about the packaging of the mask. Another great thing about this mask is that they are cruelty free and paraben free as well. They retail for 199 rupees, which is a little bit expensive, I know, and they are currently available only at Sugar's official website. And since it is a little bit expensive, I really have a lot of expectation from here. I know what activated charcoal does. It is very good agent for deep cleansing. It pulls out dirt, oil, and sebum from your skin and helps you in deep cleaning your pores. But I don't really know what bubbles are supposed to do, so we are gonna find that out today. Apart from charcoal, it also has green tea and grapefruit extract. Green tea is supposed to act as a rich antioxidant and give you a little bit of UV protection. I really am not sure how to prove that. And grapefruit extract is supposed to detoxify and brighten your skin, maintaining your proper skin pH balance. So now let's get into the demo. I'm going to quickly remove my makeup and wash my face, and then I'm gonna start putting the mask on. I'm done with my face wash. There is nothing on my face right now except for lip balm. Now I'm gonna apply the mask. Now in the direction they mentioned that you're supposed to do your face wash and then tone your face and then apply the mask, but the toner which I use is a pore tightening toner, whereas this mask is a cleansing mask. So if I already tighten my pore, my skin is not gonna get cleansed properly. So I'm gonna skip the toning part. Now let's just open this up and see what happens. This is what the mask looks like. Now there is nothing written. There is some bubble kind of serum-y thing on inside, and there is some bubble kind of serum-y thing on this one. So this mask has two layers, this white part and this black part. You're supposed to remove the white part and, you know, you're supposed to put the black one.
I'm going to do that, and it's already pretty messy. Let's just put this mask on right now. My camera lost focus.
Okay, so as you can see, there's a lot of bubble already on this mask. I don't know how much is prominent on camera. I can see this. Smells really amazing. It has no pungent smell, but it feels very moisturizing. The only regret is that there's a lot of stuff on this this white sheet as well as inside this one, which I don't know how to use. So I'm gonna keep it on for 20 minutes and then I'm gonna come back and update you guys. Okay, so this is how much it has bubbled up in 15 minutes. It's pretty bubbly, like, oh god. Let me just, woo! It's supposed to remove this and massage the remaining bubble all over your face. So I'm gonna do that now. I'm quickly gonna rinse my face, come back and give you a feedback. Okay guys, so this is what my skin looks like right now after washing off all those bubbles. Now, honestly speaking, my skin feels a little bit dry, probably because of the charcoal that is supposed to actually pull out all oil and sebum and stuff. Usually after charcoal or clay mask, you will feel your skin dry, and that is what I'm feeling right now. Now, as per the claim of the package, that the micro bubbles dissolve away makeup residues and impurities and fine dust to let. So I did have makeup today, so let's just see whether it did remove the makeup or not. For that, what I will do is that I will take a little bit of my micellar water in my cotton pad and I will rub it on my face and see whether there is any makeup residues or not, because sometimes it doesn't go. Honestly speaking, there are still some residues, as you can see. It has not completely removed it. Very tiny teensy, but it's still there. Overall, I think this mask is like, I think I over expected from this mask. It definitely cleansed my skin, but it's not like a deep cleansing thing. Like, there are still makeup residues. Either I did not massage it long enough, I don't know what went wrong, but there are a little bit of makeup residues. I would rate it like 3.5 out of 5. like, it did cleanse my face, it feels good, it smells good, packaging, quality, everything is good, but it is just not exactly on point about what it claimed, for example removing makeup residues and cleansing the pore and stuff. But my skin definitely looks brighter, that's a plus point. It looks a little more glowy than before, which I was definitely looking forward to. I think I should give it a 4 and not 3.5, because it has a lot of positive points, and I think I should deduct 1 point for not actually removing the makeup residues which it promised. But that's okay, because charcoal mask in the form of sheet mask is really travel friendly option and a really great idea, so that's a kudo. Then I will try this out second time or not, probably yes, I will try this out second time, because it was fun and it did cleanse my face and give it a glow. I think I will be probably trying it out if I have an emergency, like I really need to cleanse my skin urgently and I don't have time to apply a charcoal face pack all over my face, because this is quick and easy, to be honest. So that's the reason I will be having a backup of this later on. Okay guys, I guess that is all for today's video. If you like this video, then please give it a big thumbs up, and also kindly take a moment to subscribe to this channel and also tap the bell icon so that you get notified every time I post a video. It would mean a lot to me if you guys join this community. Comment down below what you think about this video and what are the products you want me to review. See you soon in my next video. Till then, take care and stay gorgeous.